I want to start with last year. How quickly does the sting of losing in the postseason give way to focusing on 2012 and trying to make sure that doesn't happen again?
For me, it takes a little while. You know, I didn't watch any of the playoffs or, you know, World Series. Normally, I'm into baseball and I really watch, but this year I just couldn't do it. And, you know, I guess right after Halloween, you know, you start picking yourself up and getting ready, you know, for this year.
When you did get ready, what kind of off-season goals did you have for yourself?
Just to make sure that I got in good shape and was able to have a good routine and, you know, bring that down here and take it to the season. So, you know, I started working pretty early and, you know, I feel like I have a good routine and I'm ready to go.
Now, for the second straight spring, we've seen less of CC Sabathia. You've come in, you've shed some weight. Why was that important to you, and how did you go about doing that?
I think just me getting older and getting older in my career and wanting to stay healthy and, you know, pitch healthy and be strong at the end of the year was a huge part of it. And, you know, it was just the work and diet was really the biggest thing. I always worked pretty hard and, you know, had a trainer, but the diet change really helped me.
I know I remember talking to you by phone. We had you on our show, and you said that the big thing was trying to maintain it throughout the season. You guys have some rough hours. You have late nights. You get back to the hotel. How are you going to try and make sure you maintain that throughout the season?
Just make sure I get a good schedule. Get with Dana. You know, get up early, work out, and, you know, get on a pretty good schedule to where, you know, I can, you know, eat post-game and be good.
You've set the bar pretty high for yourself, and at the end of July last year, you had 15 wins, an ERA of around 2.5. But then the way it finished, I'm sure, wasn't the way that you expected from yourself. Have you evaluated that finish at all? And was it the six-man rotation? Was it your knee was bothering you? Was it the workload? Have you analyzed maybe what wasn't going right for you that did go right in the beginning?
No, those all sound like excuses. You know, I don't. I just, you know, go out and, you know, make sure I'm strong enough and healthy enough to be able to finish the season. And, you know, I feel pretty good about that this year. And, you know, it was the first time I really had a bad second half of my career. So it's just up to me to make sure I stay focused and concentrated and you know, be locked in for every game.
You are a guy who doesn't make excuses. I know from having interviewed you, you're also a guy who takes that title of ace very seriously. How important is it for you to be the front guy of this rotation as Girardi tries to line up everybody else behind you? You want him to have a guy at the top that he doesn't even really have to think about, that you're automatic.
Yeah, you want to be that guy. And, you know, I've wanted to be that guy my whole career. And it took me a few years to grow into that role in Cleveland. And, you know, I'm comfortable with it now. I want to be the guy that goes out and, you know, pitches 200 and whatever innings and, you know, be that guy that, you know, every time you step out on the field, your teammates feel like you have a good chance to win. And, you know, that's all I try to do.
I'm going to ask you to be a baseball scout for a second. Got a couple of new pitchers in the rotation. Michael Pineda, he's got a locker right next to you. What have you seen from him when he was with Seattle, and how much have you gotten to know him in these couple of days here?
Getting to know him pretty good. You know, he's a good kid. He's really quiet, you know, so you got to force the conversation. But, you know, that's a good thing when you're that young. And, you know, the thing that was impressive to me is, you know, him being so young and, you know, having the velocity he has, you know, he doesn't walk many guys. And, you know, that's something I struggled with early in my career. And, you know, to see him at 22, 23 years old be able to go out and throw the ball over the plate, you know, at 98 miles an hour is impressive.
One thing that Larry Rothschild and Joe Girardi have talked about with him is the need to use the changeup more. When you get to know him a little better, will you impress that upon him too, how important a pitch that could be for a guy's development?
Yeah, you know, that's a field pitch though. So, you know, when he's ready, he'll be able to command that pitch and throw it when he wants.
And how about you also got Mr. Kuroda down the line? He's a couple of lockers away from you. What do you know about him, and what have you observed of him?
He's just a professional. He goes out and you know, he throws 200 innings every year, and he just, you know, goes out and does his job. So, you know, we're excited to have both of those guys on our staff, and, you know, hopefully they can help us get to a World Series.
And then I got to ask you about a guy who left. In 2009, you and A.J. Burnett both came here at the same time, helped the Yankees win a World Series. He was traded to Pittsburgh. What did you think about A.J.'s departure?
You know, it's tough. You know, I think A.J., you know, he knew it, you know. You know, being around the game a lot, you know, you take it personal and just part of business. And, you know, anytime you can add the two guys like you did, I mean, you know, you can't argue with that.
When you start spring training, everybody's optimistic, but the Yankees have reason to be optimistic. What kind of feel do you have for this team, and what do you think about 2012?
I think we have a good chance to win. I think the chemistry is really good on this team. It's pretty much the same core guys back. So I think we really have a good chance to go out and play well and, you know, have a chance to win the World Series.
Thanks for joining us, CeCe.